George Magoha has been sworn in as Education Cabinet Secretary. Magoha, who was the former NIC boss, will take over from Emina Mohammed, who moved to Sports Docket. The CS is expected to take over office at Jogya House after being sworn in the presence of President Uhuru Kenyatta on Tuesday. Also sworn in is the new Commissioner General of the Kenya Prisons Service, Wycliffe Ogolo. Uhuru praised Magoha for his vast experience as a public servant, which will be relied on in the prudent management of resources in the education sector. "We have worked with you in delivering credible exams. I am now counting on you on the 100% transition from primary to secondary schools, good management of resources and in implementing the new curriculum," Uhuru said. Present during the swearing-in ceremony were Interior CS Fred Mashangai, Chief of Staff and Head of Delivery in Zioka Waitu, among other senior government officials. During his vetting, Magoha affirmed he is the right man to reform the sector. He said should the legislators approve his nomination, they can expect to see changes in the education sector. Magoha said everything he touches turns to gold and failure is not in his vocabulary. "I did not lobby. I am completely apolitical and my nomination is purely on professionalism," Magoha said.